गुड
गुड
मॉर्निंग।
मॉर्निंग। माय गॉड, दिस क्लास गॉट सो लेट, द मीटिंग गॉट सो लेट इन। आई कैन सी सो मेनी स्टूडेंट्स टुडे। इज दिस रियली फोर्थ है? सरप्राइज्ड टू सी सो मेनी स्टूडेंट्स।
नो मैम, हाफ ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर विद अस।
हाफ ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर
विद
हैव
अस।
वीडियोस। They have their videos off, but still they are in the class. Very nice, very good. Okay. The meeting got how many minutes late? It got late by 9 minutes. My God. The Zoom is responding these days. Is it happening with you also?
Yes,
no, ma'am.
No, ma'am. Zoom not responding.
Yes, and it and the server goes on moving. It keeps bustling. Okay, so today what we are supposed to do? One of you please hurry up and send the PDF of the next chapter. We are going to start the reading of the next chapter.
Ma'am, should we have to post the PDF of 7th chapter?
No, you don't have to post.
Okay, ma'am.
Oh. Ma'am, the whole 8th chapter.
Yes, the whole chapter 8. And what did we do last? I gave you a worksheet to do, right? All of you did that worksheet? Yes, Vidanshu, Akshaj. Did you do the worksheet?
Yes, ma'am, I have done the worksheet.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, I have also done.
Very, very nice.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, today we have to do new chapter.
Ma'am, you see the national flag that I made.
Very nice, Arsalan. Very good. Very good.
Ma'am, the 8th chapter is type of maps.
Types of maps. Okay.
Ma'am, do you see the flag
of map?
Very good, Peter. Very good.
I made it a stand also.
What? Oh, it's a stand. Very good. Very nice. Children, all of you put your cameras on. Everybody, please put your cameras on. So many students are there. 19 students are there.
Ma'am, I am making
the PDF of book.
PDF of book you have already sent. Okay, today we will do reading of this chapter. Now, I'll make you do the reading, those who are joining my class for the first time. Aradhya, beta, you have sent the PDF, but there is no first page. I can't see the main page of this chapter.
Ma'am, sending the PDF.
Yes.
Ma'am, it's on 50.
Page number 49 is missing, no, in the PDF.
Mama, send it the pickup.
Send it, send it. Okay, children, now tell me, do you know all the directions? North, south,
yes.
And west.
Mom.
Yes. You know all these directions.
Eight. But call. Yes, ma'am.
Now see what is there. On page number 49, it is a very interesting thing given. In the reflect column, look at the map of the zoo and answer these questions. Now, everybody just have a look at this map. Okay, I'll share this map on the class group. Just wait. I'll share it on the screen and then we'll talk on this map. Okay,
ma'am,
now everybody look at the screen. Everyone look at the screen. Here. All of you can see it? Look at the map of the zoo and answer these questions.
Now I can't see the screen.
Ma'am, I cannot see it.
Ma'am, now I can
see. Everyone can see it now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, which is the entrance of the zoo? The entrance of the zoo is where it's written. Zoo.
Can I tell?
Yes, tell.
Ma'am, in the side of this house of brown and black color house.
Where is written zoo? Look.
मैम इट इज इन साउथ
नहीं है छोटी सी कैमरा
म्यूट योरसेल्फ हु इज दिस स्टूडेंट म्यूट योरसेल्फ ओके सी दिस इज द एंट्रेंस ऑफ द जू राइट दिस इज द एंट्रेंस ऑफ द जू वेयर आई हैव हाईलाइटेड कैन यू सी
मैम
See in pink color, I'm highlighting. This is the zoo. This is the entrance of the zoo.
Yes, ma'am.
Look into your books now. Now, what is the first question? To see the giraffe, in which direction should you move from the entrance? Now, where is the giraffe? The giraffe is here, right? Can you see this giraffe?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now, in which direction will we have to move to see the giraffe?
Ma'am, north west.
Yes, first north. We have to move north. North is we have to go this way, upwards, like this. Right? No, but beta, see here which way is given. Directly this path is given. To see the giraffe, we are going to move left, isn't it? From where are we going to go? Where we are going to go from here to see the giraffe. Yes. Can you see this pink line?
Yes.
So we will say that either we will move to our left or we are going to move to our west. Okay? Then, next.
So, my answer is correct, west.
Yes, we are going to move west. No north, only west. Then, everybody write it there. You want to see the crocodile after seeing the giraffe. In which direction should you move? Now, where is the crocodile? The crocodile is here.
Here, here. In the pond.
Yes, it is in the pond. Everybody can see the crocodile?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now let me undo it. Now, from here, what are we going to do? We are standing here at this position.
Ma'am in east.
We are going to turn from here and then come here, and then we are going to see this crocodile. Can you see this direction on the screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Directions.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So we are going to move a little north and then east. Isn't it?
No, north.
First we are going to move a little north, then east, then we are coming towards south. Right?
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Because from there we are supposed to come here. Also, we are coming down. Then we took which direction? We turned left. Towards our left. See, we were standing this way. We moved.
Good morning, ma'am.
We took a turn, we moved right. Then we came here. After taking two rights, we are moving now left. Isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
After moving left, we are again coming towards our right. And here we see the crocodile. So in which direction? There are so many directions to see the crocodile.
Ma'am, southeast. Ma'am, southeast.
Yes, ma'am. You will write southeast.
Northeast.
Why northeast?
Ma'am, from giraffe, ma'am, first we start. We go that way, so that is the north, and then we right and request the east way.
So we are moving towards the north and then east.
Yes, ma'am.
Then after east, we are going to write south again. Are we going to write
south? No, ma'am. Again east. Ma'am, again east. There are two rights.
Okay, write it down.
Ma'am, northeast.
North, then east, then again south.
Okay, ma'am.
I will. Then what it says? Then what it says? Let me zoom this picture. Now, after a snack at the restaurant. See, where food is written, it is the restaurant, right?
Yes, I'm here.
Now, after having a snack, if you want to see the lion and the tiger, in which direction are you going to move? Okay, then we will move to...
Ma'am, can I tell?
Yes.
Ma'am, where's the exit of the restaurant? Ma'am, where's the exit of the restaurant?
What, beta?
Where food is written. Where is the exit of the restaurant?
Where is the exit? There is only one entrance and one exit of this restaurant. See, this is the restaurant.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, from here, what are we doing? We are coming here. We will come from here and then we'll come here and we will see this tiger and lion. Right? So, where are we coming? Yes. We are coming towards the south of the zoo.
South?
Yes. We are going to move towards the south. Let's better. Let's not write southeast. Let's just write south, because it is at the southern part of the zoo.
Remember, after the left of the pond, we will move right. So it will be.
Just write down south over there.
Yeah,
we are going to move towards the south. Then, if you are facing the camel's enclosure. Now, let us see where this camel's enclosure is.
Ma'am, what is enclosure?
Enclosure is like a cage kind of a thing. Now,
in Hindi,
what
is it?
Painting.
Ma'am, pinjra.
Pinjra, okay. Now, see, if you are facing the camel's enclosure, in which direction are the enclosures of the horse, the elephant, and the bird? Now, the horse is towards our right.
North.
Yes, the horse north. Towards our north. The yes. Elephant is towards our, where is the elephant?
East.
The elephant in this picture?
Yes, east ma'am. And north.
Is it close to the street, ma'am?
Ma'am, at the corner of east.
Yes, ma'am.
Here it is. The elephant is here.
Ma'am, the puppy is in the south.
Now to see,
ma'am.
Now, beta, see what it says. If we are facing the camel, So towards our right is which animal? Horse. The horse.
The horse.
Horse is, the horse will be towards our right. So the right direction will be north.
North.
And then elephant will be in our east.
East.
Yes, very good. East, and the bird will be towards our west.
South.
Yes, it's towards our south.
So ma'am, we will write. North, east, and south.
Yes. Horse towards north, elephant in the east, and bird in the south.
And we have done this little exercise.
Yes, we have done. Done. Now, who will start reading the chapter? Start to read the chapter. Read the chapter from here. Types of maps, chapter 8.
Ma'am, can I?
Alankrita. Yes, Alankrita, start reading.
Ma'am, Alankrita, can I?
Maps are drawing of the earth on a flat surface.
No, Alankrita. Alankrita, how do you start reading the chapter? Chapter 8, Types of Maps. Let's learn about. Move on page number 49.
Okay. Chapter 8, Types of Maps. Let's learn about types of maps, scale of a map, symbols used on a map, use of colors on a map.
Very good.
Maps are drawing of the earth on a flat surface. It shows the whole or a part of an area. Unlike a globe, a map can give us detailed information about a place such as landform, city, town, altitude, physical features, continents, and roads. A map can be carried easily. An atlas is a book of maps. A person who prepares a map is called a cartographer. Types of
maps. Okay, that's all, beta. That's all. Now, what are maps? Maps are flat drawings. Or I should say maps are drawings on a flat surface. Now, like you can see this zoo. It has been drawn on a flat surface. What is the flat surface? The flat surface is the paper. Right? Maps are also like this. When we see the map of India, what is it? It is drawn on a flat surface. So maps, underline this line, everyone. Maps are drawings of the earth on a flat surface. Now, it can be any part of the earth. It can be any water body, it can be any landform, it can be anything.
Ma'am, we can write paper also at the flat surface.
you can write. Yes, Beta.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Can I off my camera for a minute?
Yes, Beta. There. It shows the whole or a part of the area. Now, what can be drawn on a map? A map can be anything. It can draw the complete picture or complete area, or it can be just a part of any area, right? Then, unlike a globe, a map can give us detailed information about a place. Now, what is made on a globe? On a globe, we see the entire world is made. But on a map, a detailed picture can be shown. Like we can show directions. On a globe, can you locate Uttar Pradesh? On the globe, world, on the globe, can you locate where Uttar Pradesh is? Where Rajasthan is? No, it can't be located.
Well, we can locate countries and cities.
We can locate cities, states, capitals, and different things on maps, not on a globe. That is why it has been unlike a globe, which means different from a globe. A map gives us detailed information about a place, such as landforms, cities, towns, altitudes, physical features, continents, and roads. A map can be carried easily. You can simply fold a map and carry it anywhere, right? But you can't carry a globe to any place that you want to go. Now, suppose what happens? You go to a new city. Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have an atlas.
Mute yourself.
Now all of you are muted. Now what happens is you can carry a map easily anywhere, but you can't carry a globe everywhere you go. An atlas is a book of maps. Now a book of, what is an atlas? A book in which many maps are given. That is an atlas. A person who prepares a map is called a cartographer. Now, it is not easy to make a map. There are different scales that are used to make a map. It is very difficult to make a map. So, who makes a map? A person who makes a map is called a cartographer. Right? Now, suppose you go to a new place. These days, we have this GPS facility on our phones. But earlier, when there was no GPS facility, what did people used to do? People used to buy maps of that particular place. And then they used to locate different places where they had to go. They used to find out the places on the map, that in which direction they're supposed to move. They used to do it with the help of those maps. Now we have Google Maps, which help us live, right? How many of you have seen Google Maps? How many of you have used Google Maps on your phones? Yes, I think all of us. And it is so easy to move here and there. But earlier, when there were no Google Maps, what did people used to do? They used to carry the maps with them if they used to go to any new place. Then, coming on to the next part, that is the types of maps. Gauri, you will read Beta. Let me unmute you. Now you can unmute yourself.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have an atlas at my home.
Very nice. Very good. Okay, Gauri Gangwar is there. I think she's hand. Okay. Aman, will you read, Beta? Aman will read now. The next paragraph. Types of maps.
Types of maps. The two main types of maps
are physical and political maps. A physical shows the physical future of a continent, country, or some landforms such as mountains, hills, rivers, and lakes. We use different colors and symbols to show the physical future on a map. A political map shows the national boundary, states of a country, location of cities and capital cities.
Now that's all. Now, what are the two types of maps? The two types of maps are physical and political. A physical map is the one where it shows just the boundary. Suppose I'm carrying the map of Uttar Pradesh. So what it will have? It will have only the boundary of the state Uttar Pradesh. Nothing else. But a political map of Uttar Pradesh will show me all the states, all the cities, all the towns. It will be marked. You understand the difference? Now see, at the back of your book, just the last page of your book, just open the last page of your book, two maps are given. One physical map and one political map. Yes, Alankrita, just show it on the screen. Who will show it on the screen, on the camera, how a physical map looks?
Mom, I can.
All of you can show it. Just show it. Yes, first everyone will show me a physical map, not political map. But I want to see a physical map. Yes, Vedanshu is showing us the physical map. Now see, it is the physical map of our country. What it is showing? It is just showing the national boundary. Isn't it? Now all of you open your books to the political map. Let's see how a political map looks. Yes. Now you can easily, you can see all these states are clearly marked on this map. Very nice. So this is what, where all the states, all the cities are marked on a map. This map is called a political map. Now, from this chapter, from this chapter to the chapters ahead, we are going to do map work. All of you will bring physical map of India and political map of India on Monday. Is that
fine? Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, there are this type of map also.
Yes, there are this types of this type of maps also. Now, yes.
Mom, I have political and physical map at home.
Very nice, very nice. We need map of India, political and physical, and we also need the world map. Physical world map. These three maps you are going to have, 5-5 each. Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I only have this political map.
Peter, so you have to bring the physical map also. Okay, tomorrow it's Sunday. You can go out, or today in the evening you can go and get, because tomorrow it's going to be lockdown. The shops are going to be closed. Today there is no lockdown. All the shops are open. What, beta?
Ma'am, but where I am living, the shopping areas are closed.
But today, they are supposed to be opened. This Saturday, ma'am, there is no lockdown.
Saturday and Sunday, they are out.
Now, from today, on Saturdays, the shops are going to be open. Because from this Saturday, lockdown has been removed on Saturday. It is only for Sunday. So today in the evening, all the shops will be open. Next. Now, what is the next thing that we are doing? Where is my PDF? Just wait. My PDF has disappeared.
I'm gonna read next.
Yes, yes, you will read. Let me see where we are. Okay, next. Types of maps we have read. Now coming on to the next, DIY. Now what is this DIY activity? What is this written?
Ma'am, make a simple compass.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, what is the page number of the DIY?
50. Beta page number 50 or 51. What it is?
Ma'am, 52. Ma'am, page number 52.
Okay, that's 52. All right. Then after this, please come read page number 51. Apart from physical and political maps. Can you read apart from physical and political maps? Gauri, your voice is breaking. Beta, Vedanshu, start reading the next part.
Ma'am, page number 51, first paragraph.
Yes, Beta, yes.
Okay, ma'am. Apart from physical and political maps, there are other types of maps, such as road maps, climatic maps, tourist maps, maps showing rainfall, natural vegetation or crops, industries and population. These maps are called thematical maps. Some thematical maps are also show routes in a forest, zoo or an amusement park.
Okay. Now, apart from physical and political maps, there are special purpose maps. There are special. Yes. What?
Mommy, till 52 a.m.
Yes, beta, because the class started. Now, apart from physical and political maps, there are other types of maps also.
Like ma'am, it is break time.
It will get over in just 1 minute. Yes, it is break time, beta. I know it is break time. The class will get over within no time.
Yes, ma'am, it is over time.
Okay, now I'll explain you the thematic maps in the next class. On Monday, I'm going to explain you.